Welcome to Oasis. Prepare for battle.
Perfection.
We do a
TP, 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 TP.
Round one. Capture.
Materialized. Our work begins.
Cheers, love. It's time to save.
And he's light, of course. Heal me. She's charged up, by the way. She's half. Oh my god. Oh, Reaper for what? I cannot fucking believe that. Such a broken ass hero, bro. Why do I have the most damage? Oh my god, their monkey has 9 kills versus my monkey with 5 kills, bro.
Best round lost.
I mean, this is an unwinnable game. This is what I mean. I deserve to lose this game, by the way. I don't know why the fuck that fucking blink. I don't know why it double blinked. 5 and fucking 4, bro. He's the worst DPS in the lobby. Yeah, I'm not TPing because my Baptiste is fucking retarded.
We must reverse the course that we are on.
Oh my fucking god, my Reaper, bro. One bubble down. I mean, we just don't have any game-winning ults right now. I'd die either way right there. That point was a lot better. I really don't know why the fuck she misses it every time. Like he said, bro. I don't know why I'm the only one down here. Like, holy fuck, bro. Pretty bad little spawn, but oh well. I don't care. Reaper, no shift. Holy fuck. I don't even want to think about how awful that game would have been if I went soldier. Damn, my peeps were kind of fucking terrible on that team. Holy. If my Reaper and Rhine were with me, brawling, and not scared since we have a Moira fucking Lucio, why the fuck we're playing at a distance, you tell me, bro. I would have walked up to the Winston and stuck him.